Rainbow Skittles. You will need a plate, some Skittles, and some warm water.
Arrange the Skittles in a circle on the plate. See if you can put them in rainbow order. Once you have your circle, add the warm water. This experiment shows that water molecules are active in warm water. As they come into contact with the sugar and the Skittles, they cause it to dissolve. The coloured water does not mix because each colour is a different density. And that's science in 60 seconds.